first thing is to be honest with yourself. You can never have an impact on society if you have not changed yourself.